intruder from the outside. Some woman.
Wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Damn it is fucking freezing in this place.
Should have brought
panel's fused. Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
It's like they're frozen in time. Hey, did the team learn anything from the ones they caught the attack? Nothing. Not the last one.
Jacob. I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Take a look.
Be careful. Where'd this come from?
Something's up.